I was talking to my partner the other day, and he was telling me about the struggle within himself and his demons. Then he told me the more that he started to understand his demons, the more that he started to love them.
Woke up this morning in a pool of sweat. Been drinking all month, ain't sobered up yet. I'm on the road, year round, rain, sleet or snow. Doing shows, collecting checks. Have some issues, the whole team know it. This life I live, it's hard not to show it. Every day it's just another path for me to stumble down. And I gotta control a different city every night. I must take flight, only problem, no plane in sight. I might result to pharmaceutical. Them Percocets go to Lil White. And I gotta drive first thing tomorrow back to Memphis to see my daughters. If I don't show up, they'll know something is wrong. That is just not like they father. Liquor bottles in the studio floor, groupies in and out, tour bus doors. Hard to think with a foggy mind. All this smoke around makes me unsure. Do I fall back? Do I pick it up? All these demons forcing me to make a choice. I'm hollering loud, I wanna put this down. At the moment, they don't hear my voice.
I'm learning to live with my demons. I'm learning to live with my demons. I'm learning to live with my demons. I'm just trying to be a better father. But it's so hard when you're stuck in that water. I'm learning to live with my demons. I think I'm falling in love with my demons.
I'm trying to grow like the nose on Pinocchio. I can't lie, I'm close to an overdose. For my people doing time, let's propose a toast. I gotta blow now, y'all, I'ma go for broke, for real. Ex-friends looking sour, shows getting crowded and the crowd getting louder. Used to stay up late hours, really selling powder. Dirty ass kid, barely ever took a shower. I'm a grown man now, when I'm fresh and I'm clean. Smoke a little weed and I mess with the lean. I got a couple demons that be messing with me. The judge wanna throw away the kid, definitely. I can't smoke weed now, cause my PO tripping. Got a son on the way and his mother is bitching. I should calm down, shut up and listen. But I keep on touring and keep fucking with bitches. Truth is, probably never settle down. But I'll never let them down. I'll probably never get the crown. But life was so much easier when I was selling pounds. When people was feeling down, I made them feel really proud. I wish Mondo was still around. That's how I'm feeling now.
I'm learning to live with my demons. 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 I'm just trying to be a better father. But it's so hard when you're stuck in that water. I'm learning to live with my demons. I think I'm falling in love with my demons.
Okay, buddy, I'm going to go ahead and ask you, little man on the boat, how many did you catch today?
Two.
You got two? Caught two? There you go. Well, you spin around and show them these people on Facebook for me? Spin around and show that nice cameraman over there. We got Case Daly. I'm going to start with him. That's the little man right there holding that fish. We got Boat 189, Case Daly, Tad Daly, and Chris Parker. Those are some nice fish, guys.
Come over here, Case.
Can you hold them? We're going to spin you around and take a couple of pictures.
Okay, Mr. Ron.
Muscles.
How many y'all got? Two?
I'm okay.
Very tense.
bring one, but I forgot it.
I was gonna bring it last night.
That's good.
I got it boxed up ready for you.
Okay.
They're in at 75.06. 75.06.
Chris, we're gonna jump out. Go ahead and put
here. Yeah, I got a bad knee.
Come on, buddy.
Jump.